this town has ever seen. She was arrested for public disturbance at a clothing store when a pair of pants